Oh, she's coming full force.
Oh my god, this fucking 80.
I live here. No, you're right. Yeah, our manager would, because you don't live here. It doesn't matter. You can't be here. It's a private school. It is a private. Okay, what's your address?
We'll speak to the manager.
Yeah.
If he gets a hold of the manager, we will let them know our address.
No. I don't care. You either tell me where you live.
I don't need to tell you anything.
Hey, they just moved a party to my house. We don't have Karens over there. It's fine.
Find out where you live. All you have to do is tell me your address.
This poor woman in red, say, oh.
Leave this shit hole.
No, no, no.
Listen,
the way you greet customers is not like that.
I apologize.
You yell at us when you're in the restaurant.
But that's not okay for Karen and her mom.
I know exactly how you treated me.
Yeah.
No problem. We have about 17 or 14 witnesses here.
This is the owner in black. The police are on their way.
The entertainment is free, everybody.
I'm right here. Are you going to get off the aircraft or are you going to sit there and scream? I'm just asking. Because it's going to be your turn.
I got to pee. I got to